kind of look like a thought.
Uno, dos, no thrash, you hear me? Hey. Hey, cross the little like this, you hear me?
Okay, so at this point, everybody was looking at me, but I don't know how they have the audacity to look at me when they literally are selling the exact same clothes here.
I love my bang.
Please try my bang energy drink.
I was paid $1 million to do this in partnership, so please buy it.
Okay, so I'm just like Danielle Cohn again, and I'm also at a Christian type of like conference, and so it can't be too bad today. Like, I needed to have this up to right here.
Can you tell me what you think of my Danielle Cohn outfit?
I couldn't make a Danielle Cohn video without making a super cringy dancing video. So how do you like my Danielle Cohn outfit?
I love it. Cause you kind of look, I mean, like, you kind of look like her. Like, exactly like her. When you wear her outfit, so.
So basically, here's a glimpse of how everyone's dressed. Like, they're all dressed really nice.
Hey y'all, it's another day, and this is my outfit for today. I have some eyeliner on, and this dress with some Birkenstocks, and it looks stupid. And you're probably wondering why I care so bad. Well, if you haven't noticed, everybody here is dressed differently than I am. Like, they're all just like Visco girls, like on my other video, like that's how they're all dressing. And then I'm over here, Miss Danielle Cohn.
I like your eyeliner. Honestly, I like it. I think you kind of look like a mom today.
I mean, Danielle did pull that.
Thanks for watching. I came to the conclusion that you shouldn't dress like her. Because people will judge you, unless you're her. I'm not telling you not to dress yourself, but people are rude. They stare a lot. Thanks for watching. I love you. Bye.